Welcome back, everybody. Okay, this is the second part of this mission, German campaign. Okay, so, as I said, it's now starting to hot up. We have one Panther platoon outflanking down here. We're very, very nervous about the terrain. We have delayed action mortars now coming in. We've seen Allied forces around here, around there. There, I think. Okay. I'd like to say this was careful planning, the timing on this. No, it was complete luck. I had no idea. I thought it would be about 10 minutes to get here, but I was really guessing. Okay. So this is quite a long mission. The goal here is to keep the enemy's heads down while we get into position. Right, good. How's everything going over here? Right, half tracks are starting to move. You're starting to come back. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Now, what can we see at the moment? Some rounds into that. Liking those mortars. Those are nice. Okay, half tracks are moving. He's coming down that road. That's one of our tanks. Have a look. Let's see. Let me keep moving this guy around this way. What can he be seen by? Now, I would expect there to be anti-tank guns covering, but it looks like we're on a ridge, so we're quite safe to round about there. Right, it can be seen up there. Yeah, we still can be seen up there from here. Okay. A bit there. Yeah. Okay, so I think what we'll do is you get to there. Face that way. Right, so we'll park our Panthers here for the moment. Right. And then we'll start to get the infantry out. risk it. Risk it. Okay. Might take some scouts and get the scouts probing down here as well. I think that's quite a nice position because we can see lots of stuff. Alright, okay. Okay, right, so you get to there, look that way. Hide. And don't shoot anyone. Okay. Good, good, good. Might need to start paying attention now too, right? These guys are starting to get into position. Okay. That was a wee bitty close. Oh, don't be bogged. Don't be bogged that tank. Come on, come on. Come on, Loki. 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 You can do it, who are you? Schreiber. Come on, Schreiber. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Infantry, get out and push. Come on. Doing. Ugh. Oh, why did you go off the road? Silly half track. Right, I'm gonna leave the battalion headquarters at the back bravely. Okay, Schreiber, looking at you. Come on. Oh, good man. You and I vote. Just wait. Okay, half tracks, I think, are getting past. That's the end of the artillery. Okay. I thought it might be a bit longer than that. Okay, but it's certainly giving us a chance to get our armor in position. Right, okay. You guys doing your thing, good. Excellent, good. Right. trees and slowly up to here. Okay. So next thing really is the infantry starting to deploy. Then we might get a good look at what's going on. Okay. Fire, we're taking fire. Good shot, that half track. Oh, god damn it. Stop. For me. Just wait till that panther gets out of the way. Who would have thought narrow roads with mud on either side would prove a difficulty for getting past? Who would have thought? Okay. Go. Ooh, don't run in front of the gun, lads. Explosive are you carrying? Ah, fair whack. Okay, so there's definitely somebody kicking around there. laugh track's moving. Let's just cancel that order so they can hurry up a wee bit. For a little bit, please. Right, you're fine. We'll deal with you in a second. You. Just load straight enough. Beginning to not like this road. Finally, you at the back. Right, over here. Okay, you guys, split off a scout team for me, please. Right, so what we're looking for really is anything that can hurt our panthers. It was back, back, back. Okay, that's not us. Okay, that's fine. That's the best I can do for you guys, I'm afraid to say. You guys stop. Split. Fine. Oh, nasty artillery. Right, okay, all my tanks are buttoned down, so the tank commander shouldn't get shot. That's a tank, that's a tank, that's a tank. Okay, right, these guys are taking some fire. You're an incredibly stupid Sherman. I can see your bottom, that Sherman. Oh, we got. Okay, so that's proving quite useful. Apart from the whole dying problem. Okay, right, you guys. Can you move out of the way? Tank gun, there's going to be more. Okay. Okay. Right, so the lads in here are in position. If I can you see. that to there. Right. Okay. Now, where would I need to be to get a shot of that tank? I think I need to be over there. What sort of anti-tank gun is it? That looks like the sort of thing that could give me a bad day. Right, and there's going to be more. Where do I need to be? No, I need to get more sights, so... Ooh, that was close, but we didn't hit anybody. So we're going to start approaching this direction. Right, okay, so we're still in a goodly amount of cover. That tank is round there, so you can't see us. We've not seen any anti-tank guns here, so we might be alright. So we'll keep probing up there. Right, and I think what I'll do in the next turn is start moving the infantry up. We'll start moving them through here. So we've got another attack coming here. And maybe these guys just hide. And these guys do the actual pushing into there. We'll see. We'll see. Right, okay. Okay, anyway, that's it for this turn. Thank you for watching, and join me next time.